Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. This is part 6 of Wii Party. As requested by Callum Plays HD, who I'll put a link to his channel in the description. He requested me to play this. It's expert mode of solo. So as you can see, expert, you've got to clear 50 stages and you cannot go left or right. All you have to do is go straight. So let's do the first stage. This is Ball Brawl. I think you've seen me play this. Yeah, I think you've seen me play this. You've got to move your ball around and you've got to whack your opponents in the process, and you've got to get them in the holes. So at the start, the corners go, and then a few seconds later, the middle will go. Oh, that was close. That was close. No, no. Oh. Yes. So if I come last, I lose a life and I start again. If I lose all my lives, it's game over. But you can come second and third, but you don't get as many points. So, this is a new one to use. Friendly face-off. You've got to pick up the pieces. Well, pick up a piece, then you've got to turn it round and just create your face. Now I've got to wait for the others. They always have to do that swirling bit before they put the piece in. Why? Right, delivery jewel. I've got to beat him. I can't come second. And you have to follow the route on the map. Yeah, you see me play this. You want to follow the route on the map. You can bash your players into the wall. But watch out for roadworks and all sorts. And cars as well. Oh dear. Oh, oh. Yeah, I made it. Not my Wii remote, the TV remote. Right, Feathered Frenzy. You've got to make sure you... So, you got to point at a leaf. You got to get it right in the middle to get a point. Pink are worth 1. If you get a leaf, you're -3. And if you get a gold feather, you get +3. And if you don't get it in the middle, it just flies off. That's 29. I thought it was expert. I thought it was supposed to be a hard difficulty. Pearl Plunder. If So we've got to move around and collect pearls that come in the shells. Oh, you beat me to it. Everyone going after one. Oh no, you don't. And you also got to watch out for the jellyfish that you don't get electrocuted. Just first by 1 point. One more game and then we get a life. So in this one we got to pick a card and hope for the best. So this decides the turn order. I'm going first. So I've got to pick a card. I don't know which one's which, but so that will give Yoshi, I think, an advantage. But then on the next one, we don't know where. So that will give Green an advantage of knowing where her second one is. Right, so mine's either one of them. Why would you go there? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I thought... Oh, sorry about that. I thought that was Green. Damn. I was colourblind for a second. Got... Yes. So, it's not one of these. Is it this? Yes. This one. Yes! I win! You know where you go, do you? Ooh, so it's the first one on the last one for Yoshi. Why would you go there? See, that works. That works this time. Yes. And then there, isn't it? Yeah, he's got it. Yeah. Well done. Oh, lumber wax. You've got to whack the logs that come at you. If you do an over whack, oh dear, I got hit. If you do an over whack, it's an opportunity for them to throw a log at you. A fast log, that is. Oh, that kick. Now, balloon buggies. This one you got to move around, just pop the balloons with your cart and score the most points. Pink ones are worth 1 point, gold ones are worth 3 points. How can I miss? Come on. Thank you. Oh! And if you hit the spikes, fat spike balls, you go in an explosion up, as you've seen. Walker. So we've got to go 103 meters. We get 30 meters given to us in signs. Now the rest is memory. Oh, that is close. I think that's 101 I got. Wow. Now this one you got to make sure you're in time, the spring jump. And you'll get a good jump. New record? Yes! New record! Twenty-two point three milliseconds, yes. Stage 11. This is long. Of course, it's 50 stages, so I think I will be doing another part. I think when I've completed 25, I will do another part. Oh, why do you have to whack me? Now you gotta whack the moles. Normal moles like this will score you 1 point. Golden moles will score you 3 points. Oh, there's a golden... Ah, not many golden moles there. Not many. Peril Daredevil, you've got to get it as close to the red line. If you get it on the red line, you get 0 meters. Oh. I have got 0 before. But 105 first, not bad. Crybabies. Yeah. We've done this one, I think. Yeah. Well, maybe we haven't. But you gotta make sure you rock with the baby's heartbeat to make them smile. If you don't, they'll cry. Oh dear. You'll get 3 notes if you get it right on, and 1 note if it's alright. So, as you see, I won. I used to be bad at that, but now I've got a little bit better. Ooh. Fine. Follow your face, that's it. This one you've got to just do what it says in the title, follow your face. So what I like to do, I just like to put the cursor there just so you know. The comms always put them down, and they only move when it's selection time. Now you can go for any other cup. The computers can go for your cup. See? But that was an easy one, so they should have got that right, but no. 2 point round, same again, easy one. You should be able to get this. But the 3 point round is the hardest, and it's very hard to get that. Really? Why are you going for my cup? I know it's mine, so why would you go for it? So, this one's hard. I'm going for number three. Okay. Let's reveal it. Yes! Getting maximum points. Wow, sometimes I don't get 6 or don't get the last one. Fruit focus. Okay. Now. Right. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Start. Ooh, that was banana. Ah, he's got it. He's got that one. That one was orange, the only orange. Now I think that was banana. Yep. That was apple. Now the last one's cherry. I'm gonna point to these and see if it'll trick him. No! Ah! He's got it. So, I have to retry. Yeah, I have to retry. It's always hard if you're going second and they're at master or really hard. You're gonna lose. So we've got to try and go first, hopefully, and get every single one correct. Right, 2 of each. Oh. Yes. I do remember all of them, but Apple? Yes! Yes! Get it. I think that was a grape. Oh, he's gone cherry. Is he right though? Oh, it was. Okay. Good thing I didn't. I think that's a grey. Yeah. That was an apple. So, which means the last one's an old. Oh, he's gone banana. But there was two of each fruit. So that is incorrect. Apple. Three, one. And the other one was orange. Oh, I see a heart in the distance. Now, the horse one, you've got to not use up all our energy, but make it to the finish line as fast as we can by using some of our energy. I'll stay on their level. Really good lead. Spotlight fire. So this one we got a fight for the spotlight. It's like musical chairs, but with spotlights. No, 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 no. Yes. Oh no! Okay, so second. How many do I get for second? 5 points for second. And I think maybe three for third. Space race, I think. Yep, space race. So we've got to make it to the finish line as fast as we can. If we go for the through the pink rings, we gain speed. And just got to tap two while going round. Oh, you just had to slow down on that, didn't you? Extra life, but I hate this mini game. It's pose aerobics, so I'm the one person. I've got to do either plus control pad A, B, or do nothing, but that's not if you do nothing, they'll do nothing. And you got to try and make that. So if I do A, you hope that they go B and plus control pound. But when it speeds up, you're going to try and trick them into what you're going with. So red's out because he went for a different pose. Green's out because he did nothing. Oh, that was easier than I thought. I thought I was going to lose on that. Ooh, tropical punch. So we've got to punch our opponent into the water and we just have to survive. Let's go. Oh, knockout. Yeah. Oh, so chopper hoppers, we've got to move around and collect knees with our rope down below. I'm close to 25 and then I'll do another part because otherwise I don't want to do it in a long video. Channel changes, I love this one. So we got to change the channel, to the shooting one. So with the three, we got to shoot it once, two times, and the one. Finished already. Boom. Love that. Love that game. Oh, with this one, we got to move around and dodge the zombies. Oh, God, I'm cornered. Cornered. Oh, second. I'll take that. So this one, you got to get it in the blue area or on the top of the blue area. If it's on the top, it will get a perfect shot. If it's in the blue area, it will go in the hole. So that's a perfect shot, you see. Another one. Can we get another one in? Yes, we can. With this one, we've got to dodge barrels and logs. Oh dear. And if we come across loads of logs like this, we have to waddle across them. And if you get hit, you gain disadvantage because you get hit back. Here comes the big logs. Oh dear. Right. That is stage 25 cleared. So, I'm going to stop the video here. I'm not going to go through it. 350 stages on one video. So thank you for watching this video. I'll do part 7 after, which will be the remaining 25 stages of expert solo mode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.